Hello everybody and welcome back to Monster Hunter Rise.
Bunny Dongo are a taste of heaven.
Alright. Let's hunt this one first.
Look upon its prowess, its movement full of spark. Its claws cut through the silence, its fangs bite through the dark. Gaze upon perfection, thunder given form. Either knock its lights out, or die fighting the storm.
Venoka.
Here we go!
Let's do it! That hurt. Ow. Oh, death is just in the charge of state. That hurt. Yeah. that? Ow. I don't know what that does. Oh, it's pit food trap. And it got poison. Nice. Well, I'd catch him if I had a trap. I don't think so. But I don't, so he's gonna have to die. Sorry, maybe not.
Now here is a creature with smugness and guts, haughty and arrogant. Look as it struts. Enter its turf and suffer your fate. Watch as its eyes fill with rancor and hate. Don't try to run. It's already too late.
Let's go!
Let's do it. Yeah.
Careful!
That's what I get for being stupid. This is the first monster to make me faint.
Let's see.
Well, first time for everything.
Tremors in the night. A feline runs in fright, hiding out of sight. But soon it is found, shivering in fear. And when it looks around, its foe's already here. Run, young feline, run! You have to get away! For this beast is never done until it snags its prey.
Anjanath. Okay, the cat made it. That's what's important. That hurts.
Nice one.
Okay, I need to heal before I die. Run!
Be careful! One down!
How did that not hit me?
Thanks, buddy. Be careful! Yoink!
mud run.
A special quest has been added. Which quest would you like?
Huh. Looks pretty cool. But I will fight that in the next episode. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!